To reach World Cup in Russia, it was a dream to officiate matches in this World Cup. 3.5 years we work on our dream to achieve this very important target. We did a lot of hard work, a lot of commitment on this way, and I'm really very happy. From another side, it's a big responsibility to represent AFC, to represent your country in such a biggest competition in the world. Opening match of the 2010 World Cup in South Africa, also final of Asian Cup in Qatar 2011, also matches in 2014 World Cup in Brazil, and as well as opening match in Asian Cup in Australia 2015. As teams, players, referees also hope to show their best performance in the coming World Cup. Modern referee have to be a real athlete. Today, referees have to be hard workers. He have to be a knowledgeable person. He have to be intelligent, clever referee, to love football, to have a lot of passion to football. Today we have a very high quality referees in Asia, and I am totally sure that today Asian referee deserving to be final referee of World Cup.